I voted today because it's my civic duty and because I like having a say in things that directly affect me. To make a difference. To utilize my citizen rights.
I believe that every vote matters.
I'm here to vote. I was here to vote. I voted.
I really wanted to come in and just kind of put my say in.
I am here to vote and not only vote, but also to like let people know about the local issues on the November ballot.
I feel great, the fact that I could do it, that I had a chance to do it. You know, not everybody gets this right.
A little scared.
I felt very confident and I knew who to vote for and the policies.
I feel good. Yeah, this is my first time voting in the county.
I feel pretty confident.
I feel relieved, but I'm also a little bit anxious because I'm curious to know what's going to happen from so many people coming out today.
I feel proud. It's my first time voting. I didn't vote for the last time.
I feel like I have power to do things, to make changes, and do good things for our country.